this day, I was already yours. But let this day signify a new beginning, not as two individuals, but as one mind, one spirit, one heart. Best of myself for you. I promise we will laugh together, cry together, celebrate and lament together. Through it all, I will always hold and comfort you, my little wordy-wart. I vow to always honor, protect, and support you. Thought of the future electrifies and reassures me in my knowledge that we will learn and grow together. My personal endeavor will to always support you in your dreams and your goals. I choose you to spend the rest of my life with, because you are unequivocally the one person who understands, cares for, and loves me the most. From this day forth, my heart belongs solely to you. Après tout, mon amour, je t'aime, maintenant et toujours. So that when someone asks me when we are old and gray, after all this time, I will without reservation answer, always.
Welcome to Someday, the day that we've thought about, dreamed about, and longed for since the day we were teenagers and first told each other I love you. Today, I will tell you again. Peter Jackson McCall, I love you unconditionally, without hesitation, and will continue to do so for the rest of my life. You are my best friend, my confidant, my snuggle bug. I vow to always laugh with you, and only sometimes laugh at you. I vow to cherish every day together, the good and the bad. I vow to build a home with you full of love, patience, and understanding. But most importantly, I vow to stay with you until the very end, because after all our years and all our days, my answer to you will be the same, always.